I see myself? Yes, I can. Hello, people. This is Mother Beckner, MSM Productions. Today I've got this drunken full. Can't hold his liquor whatsoever, apparently. Day after New Year, so it's January 1st.
I thought I could.
Yeah, you thought it could. We are making him.
When I chugged that one cup.
We are making him play Guild Wars 2. Online, of course. He's gonna creating a new character and everything. Hey, stop touching my stuff. Hey, don't touch me either. I will kill you. Hey, don't break this anymore. Stop. Okay, so making him play this. I'm recording this with the NVIDIA GeForce Experience. Took me a bit to get the microphone and webcam to use the proper one. I literally had to disable every other optional device in order for it to use that one, that webcam right there, and this headset for some reason. It won't use anything else for some reason. It reads the sound just fine for the game, but I have it turned down quite a bit for this. So, let's get right on into it. Here you go.
Ignore my name, Metal the Great. You only think you're great, man.
I had to do that. There was no other option.
Of course you did.
Take your character.
But
my horn broke.
I remember doing that this before. The Norn, those are hunters. That's what you are. Good God. They awaken pale tree magic. Those are magics. Oh, you're not staying? Okay. The weakling and the fool have no paint place. Does that look like a wolf to you, or is that a boar? A giant, a minotaur, that's what it is, a minotaur. I'm still kind of... I guess it's hungover, but it doesn't feel like a hungover. It feels like I'm buzzed still. I guess I'm gonna go with human. I'm gonna go with human. I am a dude. I'm gonna upgrade to Heart of Thorns. The warrior. Guardian. Special defensive and protective magic. No thanks. Ranger, engineer. Ooh. Oh my god. What? Oh. That looks nice. As does. What was measure? Hazy, the one that looks. These three look.
Talking about in here.
How the mesmer. Human.
Actually, there's new races that I didn't get the option of.
What?
Actually, I might have had that. I don't remember if I had that.
Oh, the profession, dude. These are professions.
Yeah, I know. Sorry.
Profession. I chose human.
Why did you choose human?
Because I couldn't figure out what the char are.
I'm the little elf people.
I know you are.
That's the smart people.
Magic. You know what kind of battle person I am.
Yeah, what kind of skills do humans expert in?
I don't know. These three look the gayest, though. Why? Especially him.
Why would you want that?
But, I'm a warrior. I'm a swordsman.
Keep in mind, you don't have a party, so things like Guardian would be a bad idea for you.
Duh. I think I want to go with him because how he looks.
Engineers get a gun, rangers get a pet. This kind of gets...
You get to summon dead things.
Yeah, but I mean, that's pretty far along.
Yeah.
Other than the blood fiend. Elementalists are actually pretty good. They are overpowered as hell. Blade is one, and oh my god, it's overpowered.
Make him really short.
You know where my limit was? It's down here. the very bottom.
That looks about right, doesn't it? According to my height.
I don't know. I'm not good at this. So you want to be an elementalist?
Yeah.
Sure. Okay, I'm just making sure. I don't want to persuade your character. This is your character.
think that's actually closest, besides the abs, to me.
But you don't get abs.
Hide armor. There you go.
Also, I think you could actually walk around.
Toggle lighting.
It's just the backdrop. It probably has to keep on the backdrop. I didn't even know that was an option before.
Oh, this is just my... Where'd I go? He looks Japanese. He does.
That one's even gayer.
Looks like a girl. Looks like a... What the fuck?
That's the one you need. The one with the manly.
No.
Yeah. You need some manly, man. Not something smooth-faced. That one's good, too. That one's fine. Got a scar. And one right before it also.
He looks like Zetsu. For any Naruto fans, you know who Zetsu is.
I wonder what other colors.
You're basic.
You should try going like pure black. I want to know what that looks like.
Pure that?
No, next one. Like the
Dark Five. What is that even? See, that's a vampire.
Well, see, my character's gray. She's also blind.
With the scar on his face, that actually kind of looks good.
And you're a vampire, I guess. Actually, an elementalist would.
Hair.
An elementalist would be a vampire, but in my opinion, an elementalist would be just fine as a vampire.
I'm not seeing any that I want, and that's it. Oh, hey, we found my hairstyle.
Yours a little bit more curly.
There's my hairstyle. Minus the curly. Because, look, it goes in front of my eyeballs. You see this? This is my hair. And I wear it like
that. The camera, not at the little picture.
I did.
It used to pop up over here, too, but it don't pop up on both screens anymore.
We can always just make it bald.
That's fine. I mean, you look like a fucking vampire.
I'm gonna go with...
I don't remember. I think that's about to go as my character's hair. I don't remember.
Oh. I really like that, though. No. Dude, there's a fro! There's a fro! I'm gonna go with that though, in that color, honestly. What? No, go back. What accessory color? Why are the eyes... He's blind in that eye.
How do you know?
Look at the difference in the colors.
It could just be damaged, don't mean he's blind. Yeah, I saw the difference.
What? No, hang on, what the... Where'd it go? Where'd my hair go? No, it disappeared. Oh, wait, there it is. It's right there. See, it looks...
It's just the hair.
It's the hair in front of it. I'm confused.
It's transparent. It's like thin hair.
No, like, accessory color. What does that mean?
It might be things for, like... If you put the same color, it could be the beard color.
No, it was different. Hey, there's mine!
I don't exactly know what the accessory color does.
Should I have facial hair?
Yes.
Just get that thing. That actually, I wish it had goatee.
You need
like,
something like a really light.
Like that?
And maybe a little bit thicker.
There's like nothing thicker.
Also something a little
that?
Thicker. Something like that make you look like a good vampire. I only think that's what you're doing.
Yeah, whoa.
yeah, you might want to actually read what those do before you start touching them.
It doesn't tell you.
Yeah, it does right above eye, ankle,
oh, I know.
Size.
I know, I've already explained that I can't talk as good as normal because I still feel tipsy.
It's been over 12 hours. Since you had your last drink. I mean, hell, it wasn't even 9, I don't think, when you started. I think it was 9 when you finished.
It was past 9.
You sure? Because you had like your 8 shots.
What? brow thickness? That, oh, okay.
You had like your 8 shots in like less than an hour. Might have been.
Brow placement. He's pissed. He's surprised. He's pissed. He's surprised.
I never mess with face settings.
I have to. He's really... Dude. I always toggle with this stuff. It's great. I think I actually want it, like, right there, though. Eye size width? That's creepy. That looks better. Where'd it go? Lavender. Make this bitch gay as fuck, man. Dude.
No.
Those eyes. Look at them.
You know, want to know something about my character?
Mm.
I don't know what color her eyes are. You know why?
Because she's blind.
Yeah, her eyes are grayed out. They're the same color. And I could change that color any time if I ever...
Dude, that looks cool. But I like that one because it's a bit lighter. Yeah, I think I'm going to go... Where'd it go? There it is. My nose.
Hey, Mom, what if you select is final?
I think I'm gonna keep the nose right there with that base. He has black in him.
Wow.
Okay, that's really racist. That's really racist. I'm sorry, guys.
Born racist.
Stop moving your damn head. What is that? At tip? Oh, that's how far it goes out.
I really expected you to be done with this by now. Like, done with the creator part and get into the creating your storyline part. Yes, you have to create a storyline. By answering questions. Why so serious?
Oh, hey.
I really am happy you took off your hat.
Hey.
We don't support here. We're not sponsored by Mountain Dew.
Is supported I don't by me.
I don't have a complaint with them. We're just not sponsored.
Don't touch my hat. I will bite you again. You saw how much it hurt last night.
Sure, I still have the mark. Maybe. I don't know where the arm it was. You'd be biting me when you get drunk. What's that all about? Biting people and shit.
You fucked up, man. You had every
I need to go put my hat on.
Look at this. I love this.
I'm not wearing my hat.
Armor dies. Okay. How does that look?
You're like a pirate. You're like an airship.
What? Why is there a burning hole in this dude's head?
I don't know.
What is that?
When do you have a hole in your head?
Okay.
Oh, elementalist stuff. So, people, we do support the Saints.
No, we don't. I don't do football. Get it out of my face. What was this one?
We support... I support the self in general.
Okay, that's what we want. We want this color. And we want them to match too, and then...
I think there's more options than I had. Tell the truth.
They match.
I kind of want to redesign how my character looks, but if I do that, I'm going to
answer
these questions.
Okay. I study all the elements, but I wear a gem that symbolizes my love of... That's water, fire, earth, and air.
This will sometimes alter your appearance. It does alter items in your inventory at the start. Like, the fact that my character's blind is actually an item I'm wearing.
Trouble may follow me, but I use... What do I normally use to overcome this?
I don't remember what they mean.
Charm, dignity, ferocity. Charm is... I talk to them. I do talk to people to get out of things. I really do. And then dignity. What makes people respect me? A serious, thoughtful. I am not serious at all.
The vent came on.
And then a ferocious. I do things with my fist. I'm both of those. I'm charmer and I use fists.
I want to know why your head takes up so much of the camera space, but mine never does.
Because I have a bigger head than you
do. I'm probably also never, like, leaned in. I don't normally lean in my chair.
Was raised in the streets by common folk.
You know, this determines everything. This
determines
story, items in your inventory, everything.
This I get that, but...
This will determine your strengths.
I get that, but
I don't know what
I'm not. Are. I'm also going based off who I am.
Yeah, no.
I always do that.
Answer them as truthfully as possible.
But then again, I was never on the streets, but you know how bad off I've been. So
you weren't either by common folk. Common folk would be like my mom.
Yep. No. I was raised by her, though. Technically, if you want to get technical,
for 4 years.
Yeah. The love will always be there for Mumi if she watches this. She I really doubted it. I don't care.
Well, I have to. I've got to edit the damn thing.
My biggest regrets are I never recovered my sister's body. Performing the circus, I never...
What was the first one? I didn't see it.
I never found my parents. I never searched for them. I don't care. Parents aren't my thing.
Just so you know, these questions are different every time. Yep. Like, I had a different set of questions than what Blake did. Now, Blake did an...
Everyone said I was blessed by, when I was young, Dawana, the goddess of healing and air, darkness and ice, Grinnith, Balthazar, god of war, fire, and... Oh, my God... Nature, many masks.
Ooh, disguise. Hey, what was the last one?
I don't know. I wear too many masks to go any further.
Why? I wanted to know what the last one is, because my race can't get these questions at all.
But Comer, goddess of order and spirit and truth. Yep, nope.
I probably would have chosen that one or darkness.
Sign. The goddess... Blessed me when I was young.
It has to be shorter than 19 digits, has to have a minimum of 3 characters, and name has to be in English. Meaning English letters.
It is English letters.
I know.
For anyone that goes to try and pronounce this and pronounces it wrong, I will murder you. It's Kaizen. I've heard people pronounce it Kaizen or whatever.
I'm like, it looks like Kaizen to me.
It's Kaizen.
Kaizen.
Kaizen. Like, Kyblast, and then Zen as in Zen mode in a game or whatever. Kaizen.
That makes sense. Kaizen.
Yeah.
That would make sense. You should, like, put a dash in it, really. If you can. I don't know if you can. Well, you could put spaces, I know. I don't know if you put a dash.
But that's last name. If it's last name...
No, that's your... That is your signature.
Oh,
that
that's my name, signature?
That is your name until... That's why mine is Metal the Great.
Okay, that works.
Because you can't use numbers, unfortunately. What'd you say?
It's already in use. Fine.
Kaizen D something.
No.
Kagani? How do you pronounce
close, it? Close. Kagani? Fix the E. It's not. It doesn't sound like an E.
Kagane.
There you go.
Kagane.
He got it, guys.
I'm not even good at Japanese.
No, you're not. That's why whenever I try to make any OC for anything.
Why is it playing through that? Can you even hear it in this?
I hear something. But, like... Actually, I hear me talking.
I know you can hear yourself.
But,
Otherwise, you couldn't hear me.
Whenever I go to make any OC, it's... Except for Death. Death, the angel, was just Death.
I don't know any of the other stories about
him. He's crazy. He killed his family because They pissed him
that's
off.
Right, that's where the humans were from, or Divinity's Reach. I don't think I've been there yet in my career.
And then...
There you go.
Ooh, boobies.
What? It took us an hour to start this.
I'm very explicit on everything I do. Oh, she's headed my way. Yay. Mom.
Wonderful.
She can wait.
How long is she gonna be?
I don't know. It didn't say. That was over 10 minutes ago.
Well, we got something.
My intro to the game. I remember I played a female last time. I wasn't playing you.
I know you wasn't playing me. You was probably playing Emma.
No, I created one.
Probably on Emma's account.
Maybe, I don't know. I created a female. Female human. The boobies. Ooh, Centaur. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I forgot.
First off, click the treasure chest.
Treasure chest.
And just hit continue.
Oh, continue.
Though that's not going to go in my inventory, I don't think. Yeah, you don't have the same inventory. I shouldn't have let you do that.
Camera control.
Let's see, what was that?
Bag of experience.
Gosh darn it.
What is that?
A bag of experience.
Can I click it now?
I really don't care. I mean, you might want to wait till you're actually in the world. Okay, so you see the star on the thing here?
Uh-huh.
This also points towards it, by the way. Follow that. You might want to look up some and not look at your ground. Right now,
Seraph Warrior.
He'll have Soldier. A star over him. You can look at the map and see which way you're facing.
I'm looking for him. I don't know. Okay, he's over. Yeah, I remember doing this. Come on, I need...
Someone else is talking to him.
Sergeant, there are more centaurs on the other side of town. Captain.
Why are they able... This isn't Rome!
Why are you saying not Rome?
I'll go.
Because Romans... In the Roman, thing, they're evil.
Person just got shot. Oh, from right there. You don't even have to lock onto him. You could just press one on the mouse. Press one.
One.
The bottom button over here.
And
you don't have to press
this
it
is
one. One is your auto attack. Your continuous attack.
Oh, I have to go this way. That is run, isn't it?
Wheelchair guys rolling around. You could just press the one on your thing to attack. That right there is another player, by the way. By the color of their name. Across the bridge, don't you?
If I could turn. Hi! Goodbye.
I kinda wanna do some PvP.
Decides to do PvP. Hey, battle me!
You can't do PvP. You're too low of a level.
Oh, what's the level?
Like 80 is like recommended. I think 40 is the minimal, or something like that. I don't remember.
I get that. Where am I supposed to? Am I supposed to go through the door?
Uh-huh.
How?
See, that's what he's trying to figure out too. You might have to find a different way in. Around.
Don't fall off the cliff.
It only hurts a lot.
Let me in. There we go, thank you. What?
You're there to defend.
I know.
You might have to trigger it, because you still got the star on the map. Go trigger the star on the map first. That might be a world event going on that you might not even be able to do. Or maybe it is. Just attack everything. Press 1. It'll auto-target monsters.
Oh. Whee! Centaur!
One of the most overpowered creatures. Don't leave the circle, by the way.
What circle?
The one on the map.
Oh.
You can double tap on...
Hey! Die!
If you need to dodge, you can double tap in a direction and dodge.
I don't dodge.
You shouldn't need to dodge here.
No, I don't dodge. Ever.
You will need to learn how to dodge play this game. There are bosses that I... Like, I'll tank bosses as a necromancer. As a necromancer, I still have to dodge. I'm a tanking necromancer. I'm built to take damage and give lots of damage.
What's 6?
6? You ain't got... Well, no, you do. It's, It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's the second row combo. You just gotta count. You could hover your mouse over those, by the way, until what they do.
Grants health every time you cast a spell. Hey, why are you going that way?
You need to go back. You haven't completed. Just ignore him. He's not in your thing.
But I wanted to kiss.
Boss fight.
Oh, yay! A level 1 gets a boss fight. It's just the hands, right?
Hope not. Hope it's something more interesting than that. Now, what I had to fight...
What'd you do?
I don't remember what I had to fight. Know what I have had to fight, though? A black hole.
Destroy the earth elemental. Where's the earth elemental?
Probably the big hands. Yeah, dodging makes you invulnerable for a second or so, like while you're dodging. You probably don't want to be right up on them. You have ranged attacks, somewhat.
No, I don't.
They're somewhat ranged. My ranged attacks are really far. Like, you see the downed soldier is back there? I can send about where he is and attack people. And if it locks on, your range generally goes farther. Ooh, that was chained. That bounced off you to hit someone else. That's just bouncing from one person to another.
Not close enough.
It'll say missed above your head. If you don't get it. Or above their head. But I think you were hitting it because it was saying 11 three times.
For a little bit, it wasn't saying anything.
This game's a beautiful game, ain't it?
Oh, yeah.
You need good computers like this one to make it look this good. My other computer didn't look this good. Queensdale. Where am I? Good, you didn't have to wait like a minute. You were in. So your mom's about to be here, so you might as well kind of just know intro. Give your thoughts on what you think so far of the game. Click accept.
I love my power.
Click accept, Dan.
Oh, hi. I love my power. Ooh, what does that do?
You leveled up like twice. So click that over here.
Let's see.
Just accept.
Accept.
And close. You have a new power, by the way?
I see. That's what I did. Oh.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Nerd. I'm gonna do it again. I'm waste mana, but I'll do it again.
You don't have a mana.
Personal story unlocked. Is that my person?
No, that's just the FPS counter.
That's not people.
You don't get to do it right now.
Inventory.
You don't get to do it right now.
I can. Crafting equipment.
All you have is a sword.
Dull knife. Dull dagger.
That was stronger?
That's...
Yeah, stronger.
Told you.
Well, you leveled up. Now, yep. Your weapon determines what your attacks will be. Like, your first attack is changed by its... things like that.
I still love that. That's great. Like,
guess what kind of weapon I use?
Your staff. Use a hatchet?
A hatchet. A hatchet.
Magical magic snow. Build magic snowman.
And some snow.
I built the magic snowman. He's frosty snowman.
picked up a snowball, so now your weapon's different. You picked it up. You press 1. You choose a target. Like, you click somewhere on the ground where it's green.
No. I'm gonna hit this person.
Okay, so give your final thoughts on it, since your mom's probably almost here.
I want the snowball. I'm gonna do it again.
It's a beautiful game.
It is.
I've had this game for a few years now. I just never recorded it. I don't
think.
Getting XP for something.
Can I kill him?
No, you can't. Can't attack green.
Can I fight him at all?
Nope. You press F. The keyboard, there's no clicking. And that's all they do is save whatever. If they don't bring a menu.
Oh, I can't do it in the air.
No, you can't attack
in the air. That sucks.
Press, is this button? Maybe it's the bottom one. No? Should be that one right there. Should be your super. Guess you can't do it yet. What's that say?
Fire attachment. Attuned to fire.
Might not even be an attack. Mine is I enter a darkly veil and drain people's lives.
Greatness. Ooh, what's that?
You do have a waypoint to go to.
What is this?
Teleport there when you die.
It's a waypoint.
Yeah, it's a waypoint. But that's where you spawn pretty much.
Well, hi! Obviously. I wonder. I'm gonna follow you because I can. No, don't. But I'm gonna follow you.
You have tasks to complete.
I know. Why does he look like that? He looks like a ghost.
You might be a ghost.
That's the thing. What? He's on level 6. I would die quicker than shit.
Could have been a necromancer.
Yeah, you I moved my mini map.
Your map. Just click on the arrow. The arrow.
Farmer Dial? Why has it got a heart over her head? I'm gonna talk to you.
You have to complete her task. Task is right there. I'll tell you what to do.
I can help. Manage. It's good to see. What?
You pretty much do what it says up top.
Is she here yet? There's the mule. It's a brown cat. What?
Check your phone.
What? I'm so confused.
You're entertaining it.
La 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 la. It's still just her saying headed. Can I kill it?
No.
It's green. I cannot kill it.
You can attack yellow and red things. Some green things you can't attack, which is normally like rabbits. Sometimes, I think.
Farmer Jeb. There's a bird. Can I tame this bird?
You can attack the bird.
I don't want to attack it. I want to ride it. Okay. It must be my thing.
Did you get horses?
Come here.
I don't remember if you could get
animals. Ha!
And then you search his body by pressing F. Just had eggs. You collected the eggs for some reason. Trying to cook your bird, huh?
Yep.
So your only elemental attack is fire.
Yep. That's what I chose, so that's all I have.
I think I know what the equal does. I think they're to change your atonement. I think.
It's a bunny!
Yeah, you can attack the rabbit as white.
Thwack!
The poor rabbit! So mean.
Hey, no.
Just every animal in the world.
I'm a dragon your ass. And then thwack. 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 I want to kill a horse. Can I get... Oh. Help Cassie. No thanks. Huh? Helping Cassie would kill me. Huh? I don't know. It said help Cassie.
You can get her that game. That'd be a thing she'd like this game.
What was that?
That's a roll. That's your dodge.
Not enough energy.
That yellow bar. Is it? You can only do it twice. Even I can only dodge twice.
I don't know where I'm supposed to be going, but...
Follow the arrow. Complete the task.
I want to do the... I don't know.
You also just wander off and do other tasks. You continue wandering off till it switches what your task is. But if you do that, you might enter a area that's a higher level than what you are, like the area you're in.
With all the six stumbles?
The task it had you on was a level 5 task.
What, the...
The other...
Dio?
Task.
It's hard to see under the recording and microphone icon.
What else am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to pick the corn?
Yeah, everything it sells you. Just, yeah, tend to the corn. You might have to go over and get the rest. Keep pressing F. F is your action button. As long as it says they don't say it no more, so. Can't tend to that corn anymore. Have fun with that one. You don't have to click on it, you just press 1, it'll auto lock. I don't see how you're not burning the place down at this point.
Right?
You don't have to click on it, just press F. If you're close enough, it'll say press F.
My hands are on fire. It's really like World of Warcraft.
Huh?
It's really like World of Warcraft.
That's what this is. It's World of Warcraft, so it's better balanced and it's not a monthly thing. It's you pay it once and then you have the game. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
You entertain that cow. After you kill this one.
With fire! I'm gonna make a hen perky.
I was wondering what you're doing. Like, it don't require skill to...
This cow remembers me. Good to be noticed.
Okay, then. You can't re-entertain him.
He loves me.
Back away.
Charging attack? What? Is he charging attack? You wanna charge an attack? Here, have fireball. Oh, dude, it's Naruto! Fire style! Fireball attack! Can I change my name?
No.
That's not a thing. Hey, come back! I will entertain you. Aww. I kept entertaining it earlier. Flatten.
You don't have to kill the worm.
Fire style! Fireball jutsu!
So, click the heart. And go to the next task.
I got money.
Sometimes straight lines are not the shortest path. Unless you can climb or fly. I hate how you look down so much. I always look up like that. So I can see out in the distance. See what's about to come. Want to see something? No. Stop.
Cool. Which one is it?
The top back button's auto run.
Oh, cool.
You do still have to steer. Use WASD to steer. You know you're in the target zone, right? Press D to stop running, or press the button again. Search bushes for lost moas, kill bandits, and recover feed from bandit hunt caverns. Okay. So search at a bush.
Investigate.
I'll just kick you.
Oh god, hi!
Just so you know, the higher up skills aren't always stronger. Investigate the bush and spot another one. if they popped one out, you should pop one out. I think you popped out a boa. Anything with the sparkly is stuff you touch, by the way. No, not like on the map, like on the ground. Like there's a sparkly over there. And there's... Ow! Like that. Sparkly right there, that looks like feed. I bet you grab that and bring it back. What are you doing?
I'm trying to set it on fire. There is a button that says take a high. Why are you following me?
You gotta focus while you got a necromancer's item.
Fire style, fireball jutsu. What is wrong with you? Oh wait, it's at least it's not. There she is! There's my little stalker girlfriend.
No, okay, what it is, because you complete the test doesn't mean it's complete on their end.
I know.
It's still there on theirs.
I know.
And they're probably
she's still stalking me, though. She keeps following me.
She's probably just trying to do the same task. You know?
She's trying to get my dick.
Like the girl at IHOP earlier?
Yes! I should have asked for her number.
I really don't think it would have been that great if you not having an active phone right now.
You've got a point there, Enchant. Encoded orders, stack of feed. There's an egg! I have an egg. Fireball jutsu! I may get sued, but it will be great. It will be worth it.
I'll be the one sued.
Your channel?
Yeah. I'm gonna send productions. Are you sure you're... Ready to take on more than one person at a time?
Yep.
Sure.
Yep.
I don't think you are. You can do it, it's just gonna take you a little bit. That's why Spectre gave him a burn. So, he was dying anyway.
Black lion chest.
Nice. I don't have to open that. You can press R to open up the inventory. You have to have a key.
Open! The key. I can't do it. Purchase as gift?
Nope.
Is that a thing?
Yeah, well, you could buy it and send it to someone else.
Oh, so I can't. I still have to buy it.
Yeah, you still have to buy it. I'm missing speed back there.
Oh. Next to this person. Fire style, fireball jutsu. Actually, you know, technically, because I did name him Kaizen Kugane. My OC that's the name for.
Uh-huh.
His clan is descended from Uchiha and Hyuga. Like, no, it's been proven that if a Hyuga and a Uchiha were to have a kid, mm-hmm. one eye would be Byakugan, one would be a Sharingan. The creator himself said so. You're here again. She's back. Why is she level 5 when I'm level 2?
I mean, what you're doing right now is actually the fastest way to,
level up.
It's the more efficient way to do this, like, for low levels, is to do it the way it's gonna get you a bunch of bandits. Some of the things I run into, though, besides that can only kill some people at one hit at a time, you did level up, however.
Player versus player. Click for more information. No thanks.
Maybe you can get player versus player already.
We shall see. Just a second.
Okay. Probably a bad idea.
Is it Rabbit? Enter lobby. Enter lobby. League. Reward track. Enter lobby. Wow. In the middle of a task and just enter PvP.
I don't care. At all. Does not care.
Oh, my buddy.
I'll give you a hint. Whenever I first entered PvP,
you got destroyed.
Oh, yeah. Hey now, you're a rock star. Game on, get laid.
You may get laid, but I don't get laid. I'm lonely. I mean,
ain't that what the song says, or is it get paid?
Get paid.
Oh.
I mean, it's like,
I'm holding a hostage. That's your mom.
Oh, that means I have to get out of the PvP.
Give your final thoughts.
And it, hang on. I'm working on it. Oh, God. Leave. How do I go home? Leave. World map. Leave. Help.
Just give your final thoughts and I'll get off all
this. Okay. I like it. I don't know. I like it.
Yep. Until then, this mode loves them saying, hope y'all have enjoyed this, and I'll see y'all next
time. Deuces!